This is Ohio Fish Rescue.
Perfect.
Yeah, perfect. What So how many gallons was your to die for one?
1,000 gallons.
And then we went to 4,400 gallons.
Yes. That was H2O Aquatics closed down and I got their tank. But this was, I had brand new from Tentacore. Remember when they closed down?
Yes.
I got this tank for $4,000.
This is most people's lifelong dream. And then he ups himself four times the amount of water. I mean, Steve Poland looks like a dwarf in front of it. And Steve Poland's 6'6". No, I'm kidding. Steve Poland isn't 6'6". Ohio, Extravaganza 18, Ohio Cichlid Association, but let me show you something. Have you been to something fishy? I'm telling you, from the car logos to the store, I'm not saying that this is the most modern store, but what you're about to see inside trumps everything I've ever been to. From breeding on the CARES program to the knowledge that Dave Hale has is simply untouched in the area. I am telling you, if you are local or you are passing through something fishy, you have to do. I'm Dr. Seuss, baby. Let's go! video actually does any of this justice. So the only thing I can tell you is make it up to Ohio. If you're in the area, check out the Ohio Fish Rescue. Go into something fishy, support the business, donate to the Ohio Fish Rescue. I'm telling you, the sheer size of these tanks fish that you'll see at the Ohio Fish Rescue are simply unmatched unless you go to a SeaWorld or a massive aquarium like Shedd Aquarium. And if you walk into something fishy, you'll see things that you've never seen before in terms of African cichlids. The hatcheries that he has, the massive Lake Tanganyikan fish, you've never seen it in person. And the video is not gonna do much in terms of the sheer awe. I appreciate you. Thank you so much for watching. And remember, don't be a public success and a private failure. Use that and enjoy the rest of your week. You know what's next. Holla!
What happens in July of 2019?
Well, it's not my birthday, but oh yeah, there's some kind of convention going on.